Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. And I was going through this narrow channel with my load of iron. I had to stop and repair my boat because of how narrow this channel is. I keep hitting rocks. Like that one. I'm doing okay now. I'm just going to keep on hooking. Let's just go. I'll stop again. Yeah, so I could use a little bit of rock clearing. I'm going to do this more often. This is a shortcut because it became nighttime all of a sudden. I don't want to go all the way around that tip. Now we're almost home. Oh! Halfway into the disrepair of my boat here. Exactly as my base, I think it's right around there. This side of there? Or the other side of there? There we go. Okay. The serpents in the lake here. We made it. Alright. Safe and sound. Tote these things up my bridge. Ah, there's the wood that I broke putting in my new oven. A little bit while I'm up here. Still fermenting, so you know that's not quite done. Go ahead and drop down here. This one I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get this going. Hello, iron. Whoopee! Alright, now we got a load of iron back. We got several upgrades can be doing. Sword. I think I'll only be able to get one upgrade out of the amount of silver I have. I'll be needing to go back to the mountain soon. Continue basically getting everything I need to go after motor. Oh yeah, I'm jumping running all the way down to the boat. And the stuff is up here. Also, I repaired the boat earlier when really I probably should have just knocked it down. Oh, right, I'm not rested. That's safe there. that's what I needed to upgrade my sword. As well as these crafts. Next level is going to be 40.
Silver.
And an upgrade to my equipment, for which I need also iron. I need either 20 iron for that upgrade or 15 iron for that upgrade. I'll go for first and see what else I need. So I will have 15 iron. I will not have enough silver. Get the wolf fur, wolf armor. I really want to get the sword up first. I don't have 40, do I now? Not by a while. Not by a little bit. Going, finding more stuff. I think I'm good on iron for now. As I see, the thing I need now is silver. And I believe that I can avoid freezing. I'm not completely confident about that. So I will take some freezing potion with me. Anti-freezing potion. Also want to get the strongest food that I have. That's good for now. Sun came up moments ago, I think.
Well, already.
Okay, so I want to set Mountain 1 and Mountain 2. The idea is that I will be using one or the other. Alright, now I gotta find my wishbone. I'm gonna go for bone mass. So we have a lot of turnips up there. Mountain 2. Using the wishbone to try to find the next. See nothing. Wow. All Jeez. Basically the same area. Right, that doesn't really hurt me. Oh, that hurt me a lot. I'm not liking any of this right now. Beeps right now. Silver? Yes, it is. All right. I didn't have to go too far for more silver. More? Under here? Where? I get it. You guys don't like me being here in your mountain. Oh. Is this whole mountain just silver? So yet another silver vein. Okay, so we got silver here. Mountain two there. And silver here, which is right by mountain two. And mountain two. All right, interesting. I've got my big fort. I guess I could continue to expand it, but I kind of feel like I'm just gonna mine the silver as it is. Is that yet more? I hear another boop. I guess so. All right. Well. Do it. Same idea. I'm gonna dig under it, pop it. Only this time, I'm not even gonna worry about trying to shelter because it kind of didn't seem to help. And if I do, it's gonna be very specific to this shape or something. I don't know. I guess I could bring my other picks for the dirt. It doesn't really matter, but I'm already here with this one. So I'm gonna do it until it gets dark. And then I'll switch out after that. Kinda wish now I just had more stamina food. Longer till three or four more golems come spawning around. Maybe the quicker I do this, the better. Appreciating the shape of this silver. Getting lots of rocks. Don't need that anymore. I'll be happy to have had all this health as soon as three wolves come at me. This is a nice clear one. I think I'll have to probably dig out from under some rock on this side, though. The three-pronged silver mine. Yeah. Ugh. Snowy conditions. Nope! Come on! Why you to do me like that. They scared me. There's another one behind me. I fall down in my path. Come back. Alright. Yeah, you got me. That was fun. Yeah, that's it. Rock. Okay, a little shelter. Why not? Be able to dig all the way around this. Make sure this rock's not covering it. I don't want to eat more black soup. Like sausages and stamina. Ice cream and other things will be good. Alright. So yeah, okay, I'm going to come back in the morning with my less heavy duty stuff. Need the freezing stuffs. Yay. I'd need it if I had a body recovery to do. I won't need this for a little bit. Put that up there. Pickaxes and also make some more iron. Lots of crystal. There we go. For all the dirt clearing I got left to do. Sleeping time. Sausages, more ice cream. That's what I need for that. That's more like it. Okay, mountain two, here we go. Let's see how many golems we got to clear out first. Ooh, that's where that freeze gland fell. Forgot about that. Where's the outside? There it is. Yay, a rock. Alright, dirt. Silver as possible. I mean, you know, as, let me say, reasonable. That's the name of the game. And we'll take a couple of whacks at it till it falls down. I hear ya. Down here for you. There's a wolf, right? No? Alright. I don't want to just be caught off guard. Me and then scream. Right, back to it. Keep interfering with my progress. That's gonna go. See how much I can actually pop, depending upon how far I can get away from the land. It's all a matter of these angles. Probably enough. Right. 17 seconds in this episode or whatever, so I'm not gonna see it today. I like to start them with it though, so that's nice. Yes, yeah, it's way faster than building an entire fort, but I also feel a little more protected now. That's it. I'm going to continue back later, next episode.